My name is Jordan. I work at Right Brain Networks. I wanted to work at Right Brain Networks because I wanted to work somewhere where I was valued as a person and my opinion was valued. I worked at big companies before where you were kind of a drone in an endless sea of other drones. I'm excited to work in the cloud because of where the industry's going. Even I worked at prior companies where they had very large on-premise deployments, and even they were kind of thinking, what parts of this can we move to the cloud, and the parts that have to stay on-premise, how can we make that more like the cloud? So my resume says I've worked in IT for about 5 years now, but in reality I've been doing it as far back as I can remember. I really believe that people that go into this field usually have been doing it since they were a kid. You know, they grew up hacking on laptops and whatever mom and dad had at the time, and definitely fit into that profile.